I saw you sitting in the rain, raindrops falling on her. She didn't seem to care. She sat there and smiled at me. Then I knew she could make me happy. Flowers in her hair. She crept into my mind. I knew I had to say hello. She smiled up at me. Then she took my hand and we walked through the park. She simply caught my eye.
I love the flower girl.
She seemed so sweet and kind. She crept into my mind.
To my mind.
Suddenly the sun broke through.
See the sun.
I turned around, she was gone. All I had left was one little flower in my hand. But I knew she had made me happy.
She had
flowers in her hair. Flowers everywhere.
I love the flower girl.
Was she reality or just a dream to me? Her love showed me the way to find a sunny day.
Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from. With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip-hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked. city, it's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug, special ed, I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. Three dice, CeeLo, three card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace, Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King, yo. I'm from the Empire State, that's...
Cloud contains banners from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down. And trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizzaoli, baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. Here'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains. And don't you know it's crocodiles? Every time it rains, and don't you know it's crocodiles? You'll find your fortune falling all over town, all over town, all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down to be live up. Or how about the holes are right? Desire as man's red fire to make my dream come true.
Triples, I don't know what that was, but it was great, and I'm going to claim to be a day one fan of that song and artist. When you say Bach, is that like the Bach? Because I saw like 10 artists on that song. Boris Apostolov. And it says Bach, and then Johann Sebastian Bach. Got a lot going on over there. That slapped. That song was great. I want to thank you all to coming out to the only day that gives me joy. Tuesdays at 8 p.m. 8.05 p.m. The only day that makes me smile anymore. For 2 hours. Here we are. And you know what's happening already. Yeah, moderator, can you take care of this? It's too early for this. Moderator, please. We're going to go to, Season Select. If you've been following along for the last couple weeks, you already know what's happening. You sound joyous. He says, shut your dumb ass up with these names, little bro. That's like exactly what happened. Oh shit. We're gonna have a temporary. Hold on. And we're back. Alright. He's out of here, boss. Thank you, Dripples. You're quick with it. There we are. We are on. We're only on three? No, we just did three. So we're going on episode 4. That means there's one more episode left after this, so strap in tight. Good thing I don't have a camera, because I'm going to cry. We're gonna jump right into it. We are sipping on... We're being classy tonight. Sipping on Henny. I love Hennessy. It's Corona Extra.
Beastly on The Walking Dead.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug?
What the fuck's the problem?
No!
You're not coming.
Bitch.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do?
It's a long day, huh?
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
So there's 5 episodes in this season. Season 2, there's another 5 episodes. Season 3, I never played. I think there's a season 4. And there's a DLC. And I think a 5th season's coming out. So strap in tight, my man Dante, because we got weeks upon weeks of Walking Dead. Saddle up. So to recap, Doug died, Kenny's family died, Lily's out the group, Ben's a fucking failure, Lee Everett's the man, Clementine, small recap. What we got here? Quiet. Too quiet. No, Kenny's family tuned it up. Don't forget your Lee is trying to suck off Kenny. Not trying.
Can't I just hold it?
I will suck off Kenny.
Just for a little while, we're We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay. Sorry.
How's O'Neill?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
It's not safe to stop out here in the open. We need to keep moving. He can rest after we find a boat and get out on the water.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this.
Get your shit together.
If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
Or leave him.
What?
Ooh.
No, that's not an option.
Ooh, that was...
We can't...
Lady, I've known you for all of 12 hours. You don't get to say we unless you mean just you and him.
You know, since this all started, I've seen the best come out of a lot of people and the worst come out of a lot of others. Guess we know which side you came down on.
There you go again. We. There is no we. There's us, and there's you and your boyfriend slowing us down.
You need some help with him?
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks.
We'll meet here. Give me your arm.
What the hell?
I mean, Omid's pretty cool. We can't leave him behind. Kenny's
Maybe
a little harsh.
The city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour?
Uh-oh.
Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Shut the fuck up, Ben.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this? Hello? Hello? I said answer
me. The problem with playing this game a second time is, yeah, they're randos, but, like, I know that they're cool. 12 hours and this man, whole family died 3 hours before that. Ben's a crumb.
Sounded more like
Ben is a crumb.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Everybody, run!
With the blicky. I would pick her up and be out. But that's not an option. Oh, you got gripped. Oh, you got gripped.
Kitty!
I'm on it.
Little too close. Don't you think?
Ben!
Ben, you better save Clem. And Ben's a crumb.
God damn it!
Ah, shit! Oh, it's so weird! Oh my! Let's go, Chuck. Let's go, Charles.
Get the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Charles, no! No, Charles.
We gotta help him.
No time! We gotta go! Now!
I'll be fine! Just go!
I would no lie kill Ben the first chance I get after this calms down. Yeah, Ben's a crumb. Classic band. All right.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound.
Wasn't even talking to you. I was talking to Clementine.
Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Yeah, let me handle this. You guys are not the protagonists. Captain.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Warning. Definitely was not stern enough. I feel like he didn't take me seriously in that conversation just now.
You think that these people saw us come back here?
Definitely.
Are they going to find us?
They're definitely going to find us.
No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just
imagination. They are getting closer.
I feel safer when we're inside the house.
This. Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Looks like something was buried here.
We got a shovel?
Empty. And that would have been too easy.
I want to thank you all for coming out on this fine PS Tuesday today.
Something was buried here.
I'm the best character to ever exist, Lee Everett. Where do I get that goddamn shovel at? Kenny, you don't by any chance have a shovel, do you? One that you can spare? Charles died with it.
How's it coming? Find a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it.
Think I'll go have a look around.
What do I have in my hand?
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
There's gotta be a shovel. Ah, there's the shovel. Fantastic.
The shovel is never not useful.
Desecrate this grave.
Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
You got that right, Omid.
What's buried down there?
Clem, you should walk away, Clem.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Omi, okay?
But I want to...
Let's do what I say, okay?
If Ben helped the kid, then we'd have a
Oh, God.
If Ben helped the kid, yeah, 100%. Yeah. Yeah, Ben's a crumb.
Can't get it off.
This dog hasn't been dead that long.
Okay, oh,
okay.
That is
it's
not
been dead
Jesus.
A little while.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
I feel like a dog's head falling off would not get to me at this point. I've seen some crazy shit. I feel like that's like... the tamest thing that happened today is that dog's head falling off. If Fun fact, our dear friend Papa Brandy Bear is playing the Walking Dead Telltale series as well. Seen him on it a few days ago. My man is in for a treat if it's his first time. A shovel wouldn't be useful for cooking steak. No, I honestly, it could be. If you held the steak like over a fire on the shovel and let it cook. Who knows?
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
So when you see him in about 3 years, you gotta talk about it.
Be careful, man.
Too bad I'm not a dog.
Good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Do real quick with it.
What do you see in there? Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Anyone got any good Tuesday stories for me? A little Tuesday pick me up. Anything crazy going on out there? How's the 9 to 5? How's the family? How's the shaft?
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
This house is pretty sweet.
So, when were you gonna tell us
about
the radio?
Keep playing.
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the
other
end.
Yeah, that's my unemployed friend on a Tuesday right there. I got nothing to talk about.
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Yeah, she's like quick with it.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was.
This Wombi combi is hitting right now. I was in Dollar General earlier.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't
Wombi combi was not there.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon.
Really upsetting.
Omid needs to rest.
Good boss.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen and Omid need anything, okay?
Damn, is the stream not live? What's happening? Can you guys hear me? Is the stream still live? I think it is. I don't know what that OBS thing was that, you know. Shit's stupid. Why can't things just do the things they're supposed to do? Dog food. Think I'll gobble up some dog food real quick.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Pretty hungry. We good, alright. Bottle of whiskey.
Probably not the best idea right now.
God damn it, Lee.
Stay frosty.
It is buffering a bit. Check your bitrate. Where's my bitrate?
Nothing hiding in here.
Yeah, check your blood sugar. Make sure it's all good.
All clear in here.
This game for the first time again. It's just like not the same playing it through. I'm really only playing it so I can get to like season 2, 3.
What? What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing. Place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
No problem, Krista.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now.
He looks like he's
dead. But
I'm
really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
Whiskey'll do. Make sure you have oxygen flowing in your room. Temperature is set at a reasonable level and staying hydrated. Back off, Krista.
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Alexis Rules makes
Lee,
it to the stream. Let's go.
What's wrong? It's Kenny.
Ben, I'm sure you're doing some dumb shit, Ben.
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
Alexis Rules,
can't get him to come down.
Welcome. It's always a pleasure to have you.
Stay here.
Slow and steady up this attic ladder. Nice ass shot.
Kenny? Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Before it was your own son. Now it's just a kid who needs your help.
Yikes, kill it.
To do this.
Yeah, get this fucking thing out of here.
Oh, God.
You got it, Kenny. Put him down.
Here. This'll make it clean and quick.
I don't know that I can do it, Lee.
You got it, big guy.
I know that you can.
I couldn't even help my own boy.
That was your own flesh and blood. No father could have done that.
Well, maybe we should, like, drop a brick on his head or something. That way we don't attract any more of them. And we don't waste a bullet. Hold on. Wait, don't waste that bullet. Okay.
We should bury him.
With the dog. That's genius. He gonna kill himself, man. Don't give him the gun. Yeah, give me that gun back. That was my gun. Dude had no problem dropping a salt lick on a living dude's head, just to reiterate. I know, this guy's such like a hypocrite. It's like, Nope, he's gone. He's a goner. Still has like a full chance of recovery. He ain't risking it. Drop the salt lick. Yeah, he's a pretty bad dude. I remember, I think I said it before, my first play. Bury you with old Yeller. I would have left the boy up there, not carrying no zombie. Yeah, even though he's got a bullet in his head, if this was real, I'd be like, there's no way, like, I'm touching him. He's gonna still bite me somehow. Turn it up!
Turn it up!
Oh, am I supposed to do something? I thought it was a cutscene. We're just still looking at him. Alright, one scoop at a time. Rome wasn't built in a day. One scoop, two scoop.
Turn it up!
Trifling. Did anybody want this? Like handing it off to everyone in the house. Uh-oh. You hear that bass drop?
Hey! Hey!
Turn it up!
You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand?
Turn it up!
I'll kill you!
Didn't mean to
turn it
that.
Up!
Can't stop.
What's going on?
I can't stop.
I saw someone standing there by the fence. Watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
Bro, that was a
what
man.
Does it matter? I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
You got my gun, Kenny?
I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
Can't be sure. They ran off before.
Didn't
I could
catch
get a good
his
look.
Name, Kenny.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either.
Don't Walker stop. Turn it up.
But the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves
and find that van down by the river.
Enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I agree,
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well, then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
Shut the fuck up,
Ben. You'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Absolutely not.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
How would you tell this kid that her parents are dead?
I'm gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Ben, you're lucky I don't fucking strip you off the bench and beat the shit out of you. I'm not saying a word to you, honestly.
Great. Just great. Thanks a lot for the vote of confidence.
Get fucked, nerd. Said bring Clem. I didn't even see that as an option. Bro, was that in reference to Ben? No way they wrote Ben like this. Like, he's mad at me. Like, this man would be so delusional in real life. Yeah, if he opened his mouth to me, I would have given him an atomic wedgie on the spot and flipped it over his head and then punched him right in the nose.
Talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead.
Man, a few words. Like, that kid in high school that you just know, man, please stop hanging around me, you suck.
It's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving.
What in the hell is going on?
Ben needs a mop fucking swirly.
I have no idea, but someone
like that would have been the straw.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
East Bay Street.
Let's keep moving.
Why is that a zombie crawling on its hands and knees?
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Ben deserves the biggest noogie. Oh no, there's no boats. Who could have predicted this?
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan, Lee. This is our best and only shot. You said so yourself back at the house. You agreed with me.
Yeah, but that was before we...
So is that a zombie dog? Poured.
Still be salvageable.
This boat is fucked.
Kenny, get a grip. This boat is totally fucked.
Oh yeah? Know a lot about boats, do you? Tell you what. If I ever need an expert opinion on American history, I'll be sure to ask. But how about you leave the nautical shit to me?
God damn, bro.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
My man was a straight prick. I don't like him giving me orders, I'll be honest. Like, homie, who are you? For some reason, I always remember this sequence.
Some kind of warning? Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Yep. spare change. Man, Kenny gets a pass. Dude went through it. Still the same day. I know. He does get the pass.
Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah. It would have been too easy.
It's in. Yes. Yes, let's go. Damn it. Wrench it. Quarter, let's go. See, we're keeping the economy afloat.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work.
I think a big buffer just went down. Yeah, stream keeps freezing up every few minutes. Well, that's fucking whack.
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
Perhaps I should...